G'day, I'm James. And where do I find beauty in math? Well, all sorts of places, but I think the prime place that brings me the most transcendent joy of all is with pictures. In fact, very simple pictures, pictures of dots. Lots of pictures of dots. In fact, a picture can serve as a portal to a whole universe of wonderful and deep, joyous thinking. And here's my favorite example of a picture of dots that serves as so much more. It's a picture of a 5x5 array of dots. And I can ask, how many dots are in this picture? And of course, we'll say 5 times 5. 25 dots. But if I said to you, actually, this is a picture of the sum 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. And you go from, I don't quite see that, and you mull on that for a while. And suddenly after an epiphany, which unfortunately I'm going to give away right now, you might think to look at the diagonals. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. The sum of the numbers from 1 up to 5 and back down again must be all 25 dots. 25. Without a lick of arithmetic, I know that crazy sum. In fact, here's the power of thought over the calculator. What's the sum of all the numbers from 1 up to 10 and back down again? It must come from the diagonals of a 10 by 10's array. The answer must be 10 times 10, 100. Sum of all the numbers from 1 up to 1,000 and back down again. Must be 1,000 times 1,000, a million. In fact, let's go wild. The sum of all the numbers from 1 up to a million and back down again, and we can answer that in just a flick of a second, is got to be 1 million squared, which is a trillion. Mind-blowing. In fact, mull on a picture, and you see it multiple ways. Another classic way to look at this picture is to think of, well, I'm Australian, so I'm going to think boomerang shape. So there's 1 dot, 3 dots, 5 dots, 7 dots, and 9 dots. That is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. That's the first 5 odd numbers. So what's the sum of the first 5 odd numbers? Must be all the dots in the array. 5 squared, 25. So what's the sum of the first 1,000 odd numbers? It must be 1,000 squared, a million. What's the sum of the first 1,000,000 odd numbers? It's got to be a trillion. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that joyous? Oh, what is the 1,000,000th odd number, by the way? Good stuff. Thanks so much.